Oh, hi, Wolfie man. So, I want to do an experiment here if I can do it quick enough. My contention is it doesn't matter how you drop meat, that a decoy is a decoy. Yeah. No crouching. Yeah. The method you use to drop a piece of meat has no bearing on how a wolf behaves around it.